pumpkin rice. Peel off the pumpkin skin. Cut into cubes. Slice the mushroom. We use Shangchu Summer Series stock pot 2500 milliliters. Add some oil. Stir fry the dried shrimp, minced chicken, pumpkin, sliced mushroom, and rice. Stir fry until fragrant. Pour in some water, just enough to cover the rice. Cook until it boils, turn off the heat and let it simmer for 30 minutes. Season with some soy sauce and sesame oil. A healthy and delicious pumpkin rice is ready.